Nikkita Lyons, the NXT universe is happy to see you on the road to recovery, but still no one has claimed responsibility for your attack. Is there anything that you can tell us about that night?
You know, it was a successful surgery. The doctor said I'll be out for probably 11 or 12 months, but my goal, I'm gonna be back in that ring before a year. It's happening. As for that night, I wish I could tell you who it was, but I was clipped from behind. One moment I was walking out, the next I was down. I know there's a lot of suspects, but...
Why is anybody still talking about you? All this is wasted TV time when it could be dedicated to the center of the universe.
You sound real sus right now.
Sus? Me sus? Oh, please. On the list of important things to do with my life, attacking you in the parking lot ranks at the bottom. Actually, you're like below the bottom. What's below the bottom? Besides, if it were me, you wouldn't be on the shelf for a year. You'd be out permanently. I just had a Tiffany epiphany. What if you vanish from NXT for a full year? Ready? Go. Toodles.